Welcome to Proclaim, a presentation of the Catholic Diocese of Alexandria. Join us as we journey together through the Scriptures revealed to us by God.
Good morning and welcome to Proclaim. Now that we know the time frame that Passover and the Feast of Unleavened Bread is 2 days away, the plot thickens in terms of the opponents of Jesus. So the chief priests and the scribes were seeking a way to arrest him by treachery and put him to death. And so Mark leaves us no doubt about their intentions, that while they have certainly been his opponents, he's entered into controversies with them, he's defeated them in many of the settings that they proposed to him. Here we're told very clearly that their desire to eliminate him is much deeper than just a controversy with another rabbi. It says they said, "Not during the festival, for fear that there may be a riot among the people." Again, Jerusalem, which many feel was not a huge city by our standards, that normally perhaps around 50,000 people would have lived there, but during these pilgrimage times, that number could multiply by 5 or 6 times. So perhaps hundreds of thousands of people were in the city for these festivals. And because Jesus was certainly a popular figure, certainly one that had attracted a certain amount of attention, he was one that they had to be very sensitive to. And so they recognize that the crowds are not necessarily going to agree with their idea of eliminating him, and so they want to avoid the festival. Now we'll find out very quickly that because of other circumstances, that's not what happens.
This program was brought to you by Antoon Enterprises.